Jennifer from the Wake Up Crew in my brand new 2013 Dodge Dart. I wanted to give you a first-hand look at how cool this thing is. I have to thank my friends at Carman Chrysler Jeep Dodge for this one. They're located at the 1340 split in Newcastle. You got to make plans to go by and check them out and test drive one of these things because the Dart is back and it's better than ever. I'm going to turn this camera around and I'm going to try and show you what they have going on in here. So check out this screen, right? You got the radio, you got all of these really cool features. Hopefully the sun doesn't get too much in the way, but check this out. When you hit controls, right? Heated seats. Awesome. But heated wheel. Does that mean heated steering wheel? Because I would want one of these in the wintertime just for that alone. Okay, then you've got a navigation so you can find out where you need to go. All navigation is right here at the touch of a finger, and it's all touchscreen, which is pretty neat. But this is really cool. When you hit more and you go to this travel link, by the touch of a button, you can hit fuel prices, and it's going to bring up the cheapest gas in town. And not only that, it's going to send you there. It's going to give you directions to the cheapest gas in town. So that's cool. Also, movie listings. If you're wanting to go to the movies and you don't know where the closest movie theater is or when the movies are playing, this will not only list the movie theaters, but you could click on it and get your movie listings and what times they're playing. So that is awesome. I mean, that's a selling feature alone. You got sports here if you needed to get any of the sports scores, and the weather app. Look at it. 75, mostly cloudy. I wish there was a little bit more sun in the sky, but not too bad. Hey, you could get hour by hour. You could get a 5-day forecast in this thing. Oh, I love it. We're going to go back to the radio now. But then moving over here to the dash. Okay, see how it's digital? I can, by a click of a button, I can go ahead and switch that right on over. And it totally looks like an eyeball. But how cool is that? The features are amazing in this thing. Actually, one more thing I wanted to show you real quick before I let you go. When you put it in reverse, check it out. It shows you. It's camera. I definitely don't want to hit that car behind me. So we're going to go ahead and I've already done my parallel parking job and I really don't want to have to redo it. But this is the brand new Dodge Dart and you can go check yours out today and take it for a test drive and consider getting yourself a 2013 Dodge Dart. It's over at Carman Chrysler Jeep Dodge at the 1340 split in Newcastle. They're right next to the Hooter. So go check them out today and I'll talk to you soon.